out of Flowery Branch as the Falcons get ready for tomorrow is they have announced that first-round draft pick Kaleb McGary is going to have his third heart procedure. Dan Quinn told reporters the offensive tackle left practice feeling ill. The procedure will try to fix a heart rhythm issue. The last time he had this was at Washington. McGary missed nearly 2 months. In the span of 24 hours, the Braves have tried to improve their pitching staff. They tried to make the